I may not be a smart man, but I know something's fucked up when I see it.
Oh, BiCAC, my cable shifter cable broke, so I took the part, took it out, and the part that has a little ball, I slid the one end in here to where that little ball is inside there, and then I pull the cable tight to where I could have it on the gear that I want. So I can ride it until I get a another new cable. This is the gear that I stay in the most anyways, even when I'm on the trails. I rarely shift. So you can see there, rolls. I had to adjust these screws here though. Rolls perfectly. BiCAC, take the broken cable, and then like I said, weed it through here, pull it tight to where it holds it on the gear that you like the most.